Fast, too wide in a straight line. Wider angle. Counter. Go. facing. I would say injury with the cross guard was hard enough. You know, kind of on the way out. The way out, not so good, but this is pretty hard. So, yours. Focus on the inside. Cross guard. Nothing. Cross guard. You need to be. The cross guard. Okay. Intending for that. Normally I tend
you want more than that.
Exactly, because I pulled back. I could have gotten it. Definitely. Normally I get your hand. In this one, the short accident of angled a little bit higher. Wasn't even intended. But that lets you know that can happen. So you need to be careful. I wasn't even looking for that. It's so much higher about your hand. Nothing more about that.
Come on, how many fucking moves are you going to do it? Stick with one thing.
You're attacking.
Yes. The one thing that I'm losing an argument is that you have multiple motions. I'm wondering how
myself stays, whatever it takes. Your responsibility is to land me, and I have to defend. It's my job.
How do it?
Using it. Come on.
Stop doing that, man.
I got you to switch
to push forward and get close.
All right. Shut up. Before here, you're pulling strength. We have nothing. Don't keep moving forward because I got to drop on you. Anytime grab it and give you a very bad game. So instead of doing it a second time, pull back. Because sometimes you have nothing. 5 seconds.
You know how many people are doing that? How many weeks are going on?
Stop doing it. It's not good for you.
At all, but damn it, it hit a finger that has been hit like three times today.